the whole way. From the outside, an ordinary house. A great house, true. 483 rooms, each one with its own marble wash basin and douche, be day as it may. But inside, and the positions are reversed. A human failing, some say a disease, but a disease that Sir Francis Dashwood knew and used well. Upstairs, inside, and a revelation. It's a discotheque. There are paintings, real, and look here, a rare 17th century masterpiece. And if I can scrape a little of it off, beneath, I can find hidden a 14th century underpiece, made entirely of tiny pieces of eggshell. This lewd work has caused controversy in the world of embroidery and anthropology. No, I'll say it again. Anthropology, quite possibly make an anthropol. No, I mean an apology. It has enthralled distinguished professors, and in layman's language, is blinking well baffled, but to be more obtusely, buggered if I know. Yes, buggered if I know. And that's all we've been so far from experts in 14th century painting, Renaissance greengrocers, and recently revived members of the public. Buggered if I know. Vivian Stanchel, about 3 o'clock in the morning, Oxfordshire, 1973. Good night.